flick on by Moore. Johnson trying to take care, Petrie scores! First blood to Dunfermline. Ali Maxwell and Grant Johnson in a tangle in front of goal. And it's a dream start for Dunfermline. Opportunism at its best here by Stuart Petrie. Johnson waited for Maxwell to come. The keeper was undecided, but Petrie wasn't. Well, Bert Bader looks calm. Could scarcely have dreamt about that start. That really was given away. Shocking defending. Johnson waiting for Maxwell, and Johnson really should have thumped the ball into the stand.